I have to say it's really, really powerful. Already last year, I think all the KTM engine users has been really happy, because since beginning we found out that engine is one really strong point of the bike.
Sure, we are not on the same level like the KTM, but I think we have a good relationship, and from my heart, my feeling is we can close the gap. The difference to the KTM is now the acceleration is quite soft, it's quite good, but it's not strong enough. We lose a little bit time, also the gap is coming a little bit too big from the first, second and third gear. The fourth, fifth and sixth is not so bad, we can close that.
First of all, we started from zero in a completely new base, so it's difficult to establish a comparison. Secondly, the free practice sessions are short in Moto3 and the riders have little experience, so what we really need is a bike with which it's easy to ride and to find a good setup with. Because of this, what we've requested from the engineers is to have a smooth engine, something easy to manage and with good power. That's the best we could do.
I think especially acceleration improved a lot for this year. Engine is smoother, easier for rider, and really, really easy to open the cars in slow corners, which our riders are really happy. We were quite surprised and also really happy that for this year engine is even better.
Sure, it's not so easy to come every time to the manufacturer and say, oh, come on, we need more. The main thing what we can do change, or what we can give, we must give them all the dates. And this is the most important thing. Every time they come and ask for dates from or information and maps from the sessions. And I think this is most important. We can develop from our side also to the manufacturer. On the track, we can only change the mapping, gearbox, and the sprockets.
For sure, the KTM has more power, as we saw last season. And especially at the circuits like Qatar, when we know they'll be stronger than not only us, but also than the Honda. But later in the season, we'll go to more technical circuits, or those with shorter straights, where we can make the most of the advantages our engine can offer.
Of course, that's quite normal that some engines are maybe a little bit better in some other tracks, and then it's opposite in next track. But what we are really happy at the moment, that for this year, KTM improved a lot. I think this engine what we have at the moment is the really good combination for all the tracks.
In the rain, you see it in the winter test, was quite good. The engine is quite smooth, and the riders with the Honda engine was quite fast. I think this is a little bit different points. In the rain condition, the engine is on the baggage is quite very well now for the moment. In the dry conditions, I think we need a little bit more power.
Our aim is to fight for podiums. We're not quite ready to fight for victory, although you never know what will happen during a race. But I do believe that we'll be battling for podiums this season.